going to get Mythical more.
Comment takeover. This is when we send you to a relatively undiscovered video and have you comment on it. We're sending you to Waffles Has a Bite to Eat. Comment with the next EDM track Waffles should jam to.
Don't tell them we sent you, just be very nice. Had a lot of fun with Mayim.
Those Mentos, remember the Mentos and Diet Coke guys?
Yeah.
Wonder what they're up to.
Oh no, let's contact them. Let's contact the Mentos guys.
They wore they wore lab coats all the time.
Look at that.
Look at that. What if that was the only way that I left? Every time I left, no matter how intense.
We're gonna do an experiment where we blow your minds while blowing up a balloon.
Would you like me less?
Yes, I haven't.
Would you still be my friend?
Haven't done this before, but we have instructions on how to do it, and we're not stupid.
Don't follow the instructions. Instructions are for losers.
All right, so in this bottle we have vinegar. In this bottle we have nothing. In this cup we have a spoon. We have a funnel. And then we have another funnel. Two funnels together. And then we have a balloon.
I call those bugles.
Bugles?
Bugles.
Bugles.
Can you pour some baking soda? Actually, what we were told ahead of time is that we should use a half a cup of vinegar per.
So with a ratio of one spoonful.
So let's, you know what? Let's elevate that a little bit. Okay.
To what?
Let's go 3/4, not quite double the recipe.
Tell me when, because I don't look at numbers.
Stop!
Mine's a little bit more than that.
About 2/3.
Count, the count does that, man. Count Chocula and the count from Sesame Street, which is a different count. How many counts are there? Let's count the counts. There's Count Chocula. And there's the count from Sesame Street, and there's Count Dracula, the original.
Count of Monte Crisco.
Count of Monte Crisco.
Yeah, I said Crisco.
Any other counts, guys? Come on.
Count Basie?
Yeah.
Is that a rapper?
Jazz legend. Whoa, look at how slowly my... You can't keep the air out. Count Basie's a good one. Who was that? Alex?
He's a big jazz.
Are you a jazz aficionado?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Still pouring the vinegar.
Now the fun part happens.
That was pretty fun. Anytime I use a funnel, it's fun.
So
why they call them funnels.
You're supposed to do just a flat one of these, but let's do two.
Okay.
It could be a similar situation to when Kevin told us the wrong measurements for the brake fluid and hydraulic.
Told us the wrong measurements, and then he took a vacation for us to do the thing. He wasn't there. I took a vacation. Oh no, Chase, that's what it was.
Chase did it, and then Kevin took over, and he was like.
Chase told Kevin, then Chase
left. The
last
thing Kevin said to me was, Chase said to do this much, but you could probably do a little more. I mean, surprise, we're still here.
I got a funnel full of baking soda, man. When's the last time you brushed your teeth with baking soda?
This morning. That's all I use. I don't believe in toothpaste. That's a government conspiracy. They use it to take over your brain. You remember Swish?
You know, you really sidestepped a trap there. Did you know that? What was happening? I was trying to frame you. And he said, I can't remember. I'd be like, I can tell. But instead, you went straight for the jugular.
Do you remember the Swish? Did you guys have to Swish in school? Like once a year, they break something out and make you swish.
Everybody in the classroom had to take a cup, take it in their mouth, and swish, and they would do a countdown for like 30 seconds.
I'm not a conspiracy theorist, but there is no way that was not a conspiracy. There is no way that swishing once a year did anything for the kids. I've had two theories.
I hadn't thought about it. That is crazy.
Theory number one is that it was a thing that the teachers always had, and if one kid had super stank breath that day, she said, swish day. And she did it so it covered everybody's breath, and it got the one person who had stank breath.
That's my first theory.
But the swish was a fluoride treatment. So the reason why you're wrong is because...
Well, my second theory is that it's a government conspiracy and they
when
were
you go to,
mind controlling
you, you don't need to take a fluoride treatment more than once a year at the dentist.
You sure then, it wasn't mind control?
So what you do is you put the balloon over there by let that dangle.
And then you
pick this up, and once you dump the baking soda into the vinegar, it creates magic.
But you really want to make sure that you get all that in there. So, ready? Three? Now, this guy, hey, first of all, just so you know, it came with a certain suggestion as to what the measurement should be, and we've almost doubled that.
Do you want to put on goggles? Let's put on goggles.
Goggles? What about protecting the microphone and the cameras?
Hey, man.
Should have thought about that.
You gotta protect the irreplaceables.
Ready?
Three, two, one.
Oh gosh!
What? What? It's boiling. It's boiling. It's magicking.
We could have gone bigger, man.
Look, it's going inside of the. It's fomenting.
Oh, there's more.
Inside of the.
It's fomenting?
Inside of the balloon itself.
All right, when do they fly away? Isn't that what happens now?
All right, and that was the magic part, and now the boring part.
Isn't science fun, kids?
We just sit here and look at it.